Yes. Today's 71 to 80. Only 80 is a little bit word after that. There are some sentence. Am I right? So 80 after 80 is the word, and then after that some kind of a sentence. Okay. 자, just even if you a little bit get bored, we memorize the word for the products or goods. 자,
71, it's 질식 1번.
71번, yes,
문제입니다.
71번.
문제입니다.
Yes.
1번. 나사못입니다.
나사못입니다.
못입니다. 2번. 곡괭?
곡괭이.
아, 곡괭이입니다.
곡괭이, yes.
And then 3번. 장돌이입니다.
장돌이입니다.
And then 4번, 빗자루입니다.
빗자루입니다.
이제 look hang on, what is this? It's 3번, 장돌이입니다.
I think this is a number two.
2?
곡괭이. Even though this kind of thing is the
It's a
Korea,
product.
Korean people is don't know about this. So, 곡괭이 is a check it out. Not that much use this kind of things because most of them is working at the city. They said not familiar with that 곡괭이. Like the 곡괭이. 곡괭이. Sorry, 이미지.
In English, what is it in English?
Not hammer, just a little.
Axe. It says pickaxe.
X, kind of X. This one.
Both ends are
And then
sharp.
장돌이 is we never using this kind of word, but
Oh, hammer.
hammer. We say 망치. We don't use the 장돌이, 망치. Really, 망치.
So where do they usually 장돌이? Can you find?
Same, 장돌이의 망치 is same.
I think 장돌이 is.
Different?
I mean, they have different function.
Different function, this one and then 망치? This is a 망치, hammer, no, not really.
I think they're both hammer, but their functions are different.
I don't know. I think it's almost the same. The in my opinion, we do not use this one. We say just 망치. 망치. 나 장돌이. 망치. Could you read?
망치.
Yes. 망치. 오케이, 정답은?
정답은 곡괭.
이입니다.
곡괭 이입니다.
곡괭이입니다. The usual people is they don't know exactly,
맞아.
especially some students.
I got it. So this one, 곡괭 이입니다. It's used to break some stone or rocks on the ground. That's the job. 망치 is for nail. This is for breaking.
Yes, this is what I want to say. This one is a 곡괭이. This one is a different 곡괭이 and 장돌이 is a different. But 장돌이 and 망치 is the same. This is the same. 오케이, 넘버 72번.
1번.
72번.
문제입니다.
예, 7.
72번.
2번.
문제입니다. 네, 배입니다.
Could you louder voice, just a little?
2번. 사포입니다.
사포입니다.
3번. 쇠? 쇠.
쇠.
쇠톱입니다. 쇠톱입니다. 4번. 가위입니다.
정답은?
정답은 사포입니다.
네, 사포입니다. 사포.
Sandpaper.
네, 사포입니다. 정답은 사포입니다. 대패 is?
Plains.
어, do you know 대패?
No, I don't know.
대패 is maybe some construction. Do you know this one? And then the make a...
Ah, make the...
Shuk, 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 shuk. Yes.
And make the surface
yeah.
plywood or wood
yeah, yes.
smoother.
Yes, you're right. But why 삼겹살 is a car like that?
I think it's because of the thin one.
Ah, yeah, yeah, like the, like the, this, this kind of 삼겹살 is a room maker. Some, same as a, so we
like
say,
this.
Yeah, we say 대패 삼겹살, 삼겹살, 대패 삼겹살, thin and then like a, 대패 삼겹살,
대패 삼겹살.
Yes. So, 대패 is a make a thin, the surface is more smoother, 대패. 사포 is?
Sandpaper.
Yeah, sandpaper, do you know that? Of course.
To make it smoother as well.
This one is a 쇠톱.
쇠톱입니다. 쇠, 쇠톱.
쇠 is a?
No, no idea.
쇠 is a, even iron as well, 철. 쇠 and 철 is almost the same. 쇠 and 철. 너 뒤로 철 철근입니다.
It's wire.
아, no no. 철 is a steel.
Sorry, I was thinking of gun, right?
쇠. 카이나 스틸, 스틸 세임. 세임, 쇠, 철, 쇠, almost the same. Understand? This is a, 쇠. 우리 쇠, 쇠.
쇠 말.
But different is. As I said before, everybody don't like the 철이 있어, maybe, this is a Korean, the, this one. 쇠, could you read this one?
쇠, 줄.
So what I mean, this is the first time is the meaning 쇠. This is a 쇠, how can you pronounce in Korean? 철, like that, So, 철 is a steel, but 철 is a Chinese. 쇠 is a pure Korean. Maybe this is understood. Anyway. 쇠, 톱, 톱이 있어?
I don't know.
톱? 쇠, 쇠에서, anyway, 쇠 외머라이즈 kind of steel. 톱 is, 톱?
Which one? The crooked area?
Oh, this one is, this tool is a top. We say like that. How can I say in English? Top. Cutting the some...
Like so?
Yes. So, set top. We say set top this one. Set top. Set top. Set top. Still. Okay? Set top. Set top. Set is a still same meaning. 4번 is?
4번 is 가위입니다.
Yeah, usual life we use the 가위, the scissors we using a lot. So, this is a 사포. 사포입니다. This is a 작고.
Yeah, 73. 73번 문제입니다.
네, 1번?
1번? 바자?
바가지.
바가지입니다. 바가지입니다.
2번.
2번 빗자루입니다.
빗자루. 예, 빗자루.
3번
기.
소화기입니다.
예.
소화기입니다.
자,
4번 쇠사랑입니다.
Yes. 정답.
쇠사랑 정답은 쇠사랑입니다.
자, 쇠. 자, what's the 쇠? 쇠? What does it say, 쇠?
So,
Steel.
steel.
쇠, what does it say? 쇠. 쇠, steel, 쇠. Korean, steel,
It's a
쇠.
type of steel.
예. 쇠, 쓰랑입니다. But, 쇠, 쓰랑. 쇠, 쓰랑. 갈고, 룰빗. Like 쇠, 쓰랑. Yes, 쇠, 쓰랑. 쇠, 쓰랑. Just memorize. Even me, so I don't know exactly. So, 정답은 쇠, 쓰랑입니다. So, 바가지, 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 자,
바가지,
바가지, 바가지.
바가지.
we use the often this 바가지, 바가지, 바가지. Okay, the water scoop right there. 바가지, 바가지. 빗자루 easy. 빗자루, 자, parenthesis one more time.
빗자루
빗자루.
broom
How about this one? How can you say this one?
dust pan
Dustpan is a dustpan. Dustpan is a little bit. 자.
쓰레기 수리
바퀴, 바퀴. Do you know, understand? 쓰레 바퀴. Dustpan is 쿠주리.
쓰리 받기
쓰레 바퀴.
쓰리 받기
자, why this is 쓰레기 is what is that?
waste
Waste. So it's a 쓰레 플러스 바퀴 is a receive. 바퀴. Receive. 받다. So waste.
receiver
Waste receiver. 쓰레 바퀴. This is 쓰레 mean 쓰레기 mean. 바퀴 is 받다. 받다 is verb and 바퀴 is noun. Waste receiver. So 쓰레 바퀴. Understand?
Yeah,
Yeah.
쓰리 받기.
쓰레 바퀴. Waste dustpan. 자, 소화기. 이
소화기입니다.
소화기.
Fire extinguisher.
아, 예, 소화.
It's there.
소화기. 소화기. The 기이서
Machine.
kind of machine or tool or anything is okay. 소화. 아, sorry, this is what another things.
소화기.
기, yes. 기 소화기. Fire extinguisher. Okay, number 74.
Yeah, 74 is 74 문제입니다.
74번.
74번 문제입니다. 1번 콘테 what is this? 콘테너.
컨테이너.
아, 콘테너입니다.
컨테이너.
아, 콘테이너.
컨테이너. 예.
콘테이너입니다.
자, 컨테이너.
2번 전자저울입니다.
전자저울.
Yes. 3번 전기 드릴입니다.
Yes.
드릴. Not
드릴.
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 드릴입니다. 4번 배합 사료입니다.
정답은?
아, 정답은 컨테이너입니다.
네, 컨테이너입니다. 컨테이너. 이 컨테이너. Of course. 전자저울이 is. 전자 is.
Electric.
예, 전자 is. 전기 is.
Electric. 예. Electric.
전자. 이렇게 전자 inside the we say atomics like the inside the 전자 we say 전자 this one 전자 전자 you know 전자 저울 using the electric using the this kind of like that 전자 and 전기 is different just a little you understand 전기 is electrics electrics like that 뭐 전자에서 some
battery
or like that. So 전자 전자 what is it? 전자 담배.
Electric.
어. Do you know 전 담배 is
cigarette.
Cigarette. 전자 담배 is
electric cigarette.
어. Do you know 전자 담배?
No.
No. Not real cigarette. Just a little bit.
Is it different from vape? Of course, it's different, right?
I don't know exactly, but 전자 담배. Anyway, 전자 담배. 너 전자 제품 appliances. 전자 제품. 제품 is a product. 제품. Could you read?
제품.
제품. Or a product. But using the electric 전자 제품.
Well, what about the what's this? The wristwatch. It's not using electric, but it's using batteries.
Oh, yeah, the 전자, 전자, 전자 시계.
Still, you say electric even if it's using battery.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ah, this one. Ah, no. We said this one is 나 전자, analog 시계. Analog. 나 전 analog 시계. 전자시계 is like really like that. We said the in wise so needle is we do not say 전자시계 just 시계 like
시계.
But this one is 전자시계. Okay. Anyway, 전자 is a little bit this kind of things you memorize. So. 전자 저울 저울이죠 scale 저울
전 Can you check the electric scale?
전자 전자 저울 저울이죠 scale scale
weighing scale
weight scale weight scale
weighing scale like how many kilogram
yes
the weight
yes just 저울 is a little bit 저울 is a scale. Sometimes to like that, but using the 전자 mean is like that, using this one.
Electric weighing scale.
Okay, 전자 mean like the electrics mean 전기.
Drill.
Of course, so electric drill is 배압.
사료입니다.
자 배압 사료.
I remember 사료 is.
사료 is
bag.
No, no, no. 사료 is like a fish. This 사료.
Processed.
Not only the dogs, for the even any animals. There are some any even cows. This is.
Alright.
사료 is like that. For animals, food. The 배합 means 배합 means. 배합 사료 means Do you know some
corn?
Not only corn, mixing together.
Corn.
Anything so go together like that.
It's not pure. They mix it.
Mixed everything inside. 배합 mean is every
mixed
together. Yes. Mixed together.
Like that one.
This one, this one, this one. 믹스. 인사이드 데어 어라로 믹스.
네스.
오케이. 배합 means mix. 배합 설명. 컨테이너. 오케이.
75. 75번 문제입니다.
75번 문제입니다.
Yeah. 1번 존기 톱입니다.
톱, 톱.
톱입니다. 존기 톱입니다.
예.
2번 차광 막입니다.
Yes.
3번 자전거입니다. 4번 계피기입니다.
Yes.
Electric cell. 정답은 전기 톱입니다.
Top is a saw, and then 전기 is a, there are engine there. The, what is that? Machine there. That's a 전기 톱.
전기 톱. 정답은 전기통입니다.
Yes. 차광막. 차광막 is the to avoid the sunshine, to protect the sun. There are this kind of things with 차광막.
Yes.
차광막. 차광막. So 차광 means
차 is sleep, no?
차 mean no. This is a this 차 is not 자동차를 like that. 차 is a block mean block. 차 in this case is 광 is a light. So block the light mean. What is this one? 차광 유리. 차광 유리.
아 유리 is cooking.
유리 is a glass.
Glass. Sorry.
So 차광 유리 means block the sun, but glass is block the sun. Like not transparent, little bit of dark one. 차광 차광 mean block the sun or light.
Block the light.
Yeah. 차광. 차 유리 is a, 유리 is a like that. You, this is 소녀시대에서 유리. Sometimes the name is coming 유리. Are there any option for the no for? Okay, anyway. 오케이. Okay, so 차광 means block the light. 막 is some clothes. Okay. 차광막. 3번 is
자전거입니다.
아, 자전거 투나 익스프레스. 4번 is
이게 개폐기입니다.
개폐기 is what is that?
Switch.
어, 예, yeah, like 개폐기.
It's there. It's written.
지금한테서 개폐기 is like that.
Electric panel?
Yes, like the 개폐기. 개폐기. This is all Chinese, but I want to explain about this kind of things. But Chinese is typical. So 개폐기 is electric panel. Just memorize. 오케이, 정답은?
야, 정답은 전기톱입니다.
Yes.
76, 76번 문제입니다.
76번 문제입니다.
1번 손소리입니다.
손수레, 예, 손수레.
손수레입니다. 2번 배수구입니다.
배수구입니다.
3번 염족봉입니다.
염족봉입니다.
4번 모호구 입니다. 모호코입니다.
Yes. 정답은?
정답은 손소리입니다.
손수레민?
I think 손 is hand.
아, yes. 손 is hand. 손. 발 is? 손. 손. hands. 발? 발, 발. feet. 손. Could you read?
팔.
나 팔, 발, 발.
아, 발.
저스 발. 팔 is a little bit voice, non-voice. 발 is your
How
little bit
would you
bar,
know?
bar, 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 bar.
How would you know that's voice or non-voice? Bal in pal.
Korean the alphabet is a B, V, V, V. This is like a look like English B sound. Woo, 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 woo. You are voiced. But this one is
B? No?
not. But you have to voice the woo, 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 woo. When you.
It sounds like V now.
Yeah, like English B. But par, P is P. Non voice. This is non-voice, this like that.
You say bal? Bal?
This one, 발, 발. 보이스를 보이스, 발, 발,
Bal?
발, 발. But this one is
팔.
팔,
This
yes,
is very. I'm sorry, but this is very clear that it's P. 팔.
팔, but this is the B, B, B sound.
And then, if the this one goes become a patching, it becomes P.
발,
Like for example, hop.
발, 발. Sounds like a 발 like that.
돼지발.
발. L sound this one a little bit.
Yeah, if this one goes, it becomes a patching. It never become a patching.
This one? Every consonant can be patchim, no problem. For example, what is the could you example?
Bop.
Pop, yeah. Pop is like the rice. I don't
Seom, he
know.
not. How will you pronounce that? Is it bob, bob, or it will become bop? It
P-O.
will become letter P sound.
Pop, letter,
Bop.
pop.
So if it's not patching, it sounds like B, like ball. But if it become a patching, it becomes P, like bop.
Yes, I will explain about the first time it came here, not same pronunciation, sometimes first time is first here, and then the patchim here is not same pronunciation.
Okay.
Understand?
Yes, thank you.
Here is the same consonant, but this one is not same pronunciation. Just they changed
Different
them.
sound. Yes, thank you.
I will ex yes. 손수레입니다. 정답은 손수레. 손수레 is. 수레 is like. How can I say it?
Wheel? No.
Sorry, one more time.
Wheel? No.
Now here, this kind of whole things.
The cart?
A cart, yeah.
No.
손수레 is. 손수레. Like that. You using the hands.
To push it.
Yes, factory is using this kind of things, so you have to memorize.
Yeah, construction site,
Yeah, a lot.
factory.
배수구입니다.
Waterway? It's there.
Yeah,
배수.
waterway. 배수구 있어. 이번 배수구 있어, a little bit.
This tummy.
No, 배 is not, 배 mean this 배수구.
Drainage.
This is a little bit last time about. Even if the sound is 배, a lot of 배 in Korea, just wait a
Like
minute.
pier.
Yes, exactly right. Could you look?
Chakji
They're
Inlet.
all 배, 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 배. So,
Line.
Inside, oh, more than nine? No, how many nine? Nine, yes, nine, sorry. So you said like that, pear is a sheep sometimes,
Yeah, sheep,
yes.
the fruit pear,
Oh, yes.
and also your tummy. 배 아파요.
You right. Oh, pear. They say like that. Pear. So the confusing thing is only the one word is not one meaning. This pear 수구 is this one. 수 mean is water. 구 is a hole. So 배, 수 is a Chinese character of water, 구 is a hole, 배 is a flowing out.
There is flow.
Flow out. Okay? Just this kind of thing is the 배 수구. Just memorize a little bit. 배 수구, one more time.
배수구.
배 수구. 배 수구입니다. 아, 용접봉.
용접봉입니다.
용접 있어, 웰딩? 용접, 메모라이즈, 용접, 푸즈라이.
용접.
용접, 웰딩,
웰딩.
용접, 용접. Of course, 봉이 있어, will be some kind of small stick. Small.
These are welding rod.
Oh, yeah. What's welding rod?
The small sticks.
Small bone is a still small stick, maybe. Well, this kind of thing is a small 용접봉, maybe. Bone is a small stick. 용접 있어, welding. 자, 보호구.
Safety tool.
맞췄어. 구 있어. I don't know this 보호구. 보호 is a protect mean 보호. 보호. Protect. I protect you like the protect. 보호. Child is protect. So, 보호, 구. 구 is a kind of tools.
In this situation, is it protective gear?
Gear, yes. Some gear like that.
Like the hat, the
Oh,
goggles,
yes. Helmet, some goggles like that,
helmet,
cool.
yes,
Including everything, 보호구.
gloves,
보호 mean just protect mean just memorize.
and then cool.
Cool is a kind of tools.
Oh, 77 is 77번 문제입니다.
77번 문제입니다.
1번 소래입니다.
수레입니다.
소래입니다. 2번 존슨입니다. 존슨입니다.
전선.
3번 베개, 베개입니다.
비계.
미개입니다. 4번 난으로입니다.
랄로. 랄로.
난으로.
Just a little bit. Korean pronunciation very typical. 난노.
난으로 and 날로.
Just pronunciation is
L.
랄로. 랄로 like that.
Oh, it becomes L. 날로.
This is a Korean grammar. This one and this one is a little bit
Difficult to pronounce.
they are get together. They are resemble each others.
Okay.
This one, you understand what I mean? This little sound is become going down.
Okay, that's
So
small.
날로, pronunciation.
날로.
pronunciation is a person 날로, 난난 난노, 랄로. We say a little bit typical the grammar rules, but anyway, this one is
Scaffolding.
scaffolding,
Yeah,
yes.
정답은 3번 베개입니다.
Yeah, just memorize this one. We do not say any scaffolding. 너 비계입니다. 비계.
비계,
비계입니다.
Bige.
Just a little this one. In construction site, scaffolding, they cannot understand. 비계입니다. You have to say like that.
비계입니다.
비계입니다. 자, 78.
난으로입니다. Is heater for
아, 예,
heater?
히터, 히터, yes. 랄로. Because, 히터. In before we now is almost every the classroom is using the steam heater, but so in my age we using the this kind of heater in classroom in the winter, and then we put some doshirak mean lunch box inside there. It become hotter.
It's not dangerous in the classroom.
Sometimes, but it's not that much dangerous. So we put some 석탄. How can say in English this one? This one is how can say?
Charcoal.
Charcoal. We put this one
Oh, really?
there in there. In our classroom.
So how often do you put the charcoal? I mean,
Almost six.
six times a day?
Three times, four times I input the this.
I mean, that's your job.
Not my job, it's a classroom, one by one, they are a little bit their own job. They input the here.
And then that's good until 5 p.m. before you go home.
Around 5 p.m. Because Korea is a little bit very cold in the January, December is.
It's like in one classroom. How many naruto in your classroom?
Only one sometimes.
Big one or small one?
Almost same size like that. Only one. But these days, steam. Do not using this kind of, not maybe these days. No. I don't know this classroom these days. How can they do that? But do not use anymore. This one. Anyway, Lalo is
Heater.
heaters.
All right, 78. 78. 78번 문제입니다. 1번. 경운기입니다.
경운기,
경운기입니다.
경운기,
경운기입니다.
예,
Cultivator. 2번. 세척기입니다.
세척기,
척, 세척기입니다.
예,
3번 유압기입니다.
유압기,
유압기입니다. And 4번 분무기입니다.
분무기, 정답은?
정답은 분무기입니다.
예, maybe요.
It's a sprayer.
예, maybe. I don't know. Maybe 분무기입니다. 스프레이어, maybe. 세척기. Do you know 세척기? Seccok is a wash mean. Seccok. Ki is a kind of
Machine.
machine or seccok. Wash. Why say such wash? Ki mean. The automatically wash machine. Not this one. Automatically washing the dishes, this kind of thing.
Washer,
What
dishwasher.
dishwasher, but machine. I don't know what is 세척기. I never use the 세척기, but automatically, not human. It's not 세척기. This is just holding. Do you know 설거지?
No. Drainer.
No, 설거지 is washing the dish means. This is 설거지. But this is automatically do that some machine. 세척기.
Is this common in Korea?
These days, maybe. Do not using the like that. Some of them is very lazy. That's why automatically the machine is clean the dishes. 세척기. But I cannot find though. I never use the 세척기. That's why. Oh, anyway, 세척기 is this kind of thing. 세척기입니다. This is a 분무기입니다. Okay?
79
9번
yes. One more time. 79번 문제입니다.
Yes.
1번 불도저입니다.
예, 불도저스.
2번 이양기입니다.
이양기.
이양기입니다.
3번
3번 제하철입니다.
제하철? I 사운드 지, 지
지하철 지하철
입니다.
입니다. 4번 냉동차입니다.
냉동차.
냉동차입니다.
냉동차.
Yes, 냉동차입니다.
Yes. 정답은?
정답은 불도저.
예.
불도저입니다.
불도저에서 English.
It is English.
아, really? 불도저. We say 불도저. 나 바코. 불도저. 불도저. Memorize 불도저. Everything is with bulldozer like that. Bulldozer is really English or Korean English, I don't know. So, bulldozer, not parkour, not like that, no one understands. Bulldozer. Bulldozer. 이양기? 아, 이양기 있어. A little bit. 자. Do you know this one?
Oh yeah, I've seen this one, but in the Philippines, some parts still manually do that.
Yeah, Korea is not many manpower, not insufficient manpower. That's why most of them maybe using this kind of things. I'm not sure, but automatically.
It's very effective.
Oh, maybe yes. Okay, this is 이양기. 이양기. 지하철, you know that, subway, 냉동 frozen, 냉동시키다, 냉동, frozen.
How about frozen food, 냉동?
식품, 냉동식품. 와, 냉동 음식, it's okay, 음식 식품 음식 생 냉동 frozen of course 차에서 자동차 so 냉동차에서 like that. inside there is a very cold one inside there vegetable like that 냉동 mean one more time yes 냉동 is a frozen 80
and we have the 80 80번 문제입니다 okay 1번 기중기입니다.
기중기. 예.
기중기입니다. Next one 2번 화물선입니다.
화물선. Yes.
화물선입니다. 3번 컨베이어입니다.
컨베이어.
아, 컨베이어. 컨베이어?
컨베이어.
오케이. 컨베이어입니다.
Yes.
And 3번
포클레인.
아, 포크레인. 포클레인입니다.
포클레인.
Okay, one more time. 포클레인입니다.
포클레레인.
포클레인.
클클 받침
보컬 리인
레인
보컬 리인
리 레레레레 포클레인 예
포클레인입니다
예스 정답은
정답은 yeah that's the excavator 정답은 포클레인입니다
아 예스 포클레인 but almost the same this one is we say 모스 어디에 있어 포클레인 불도저 포클레인 I'm not sure why it's different, but
I think the head. I mean this one.
This one. Maybe. Yes. Different. There's no arms here. Maybe. Bulldozer and forklift. Yes.
Excavator is for excavating.
Yes.
Okay, sorry. So we end up 80, and then
So
for
could you
two more,
until 85?
85. Okay, we move on to
81번.
81. 81번 문제입니다.
예.
1번 구두가도
구두가 두.
오케이. 구두가 두 길에 있습니다.
Yes.
Why is it 있습니다 this time? Not 입니다.
입니다 있습니다.
There are.
There are. They explain about something. There is a 있습니다. There. 입니다 is a just verb. 입니다. This is the shoes is a 입니다. There is 있습니다.
오케이, 2번. 구두가 새 결에 있습니다.
새 컬레.
콜레. 구두가 새 컬레 있습니다.
예스.
큐레. 3번. 구두가 내 큐레
네 컬레 있습니다. 예.
있습니다. 4번. 구두가 다섯 큐레
컬레
있습니다.
있습니다.
It's counting.
Yeah, counting, yes.
2, 4, 6, 6. 6. Three pairs.
정답은?
정답은 구두가 세 컬레 있습니다. There are three pairs of shoes.
Yes. 컬레. Oh, this is very typical. 컬레. 두 컬레. 두 컬레.
Two pairs.
Yeah.
Is it colon means pair?
No.
No.
When you counting the some shoes, we using the this one, 컬레.
한 콜레? No.
Yes, 한 컬레.
One pair.
Yeah, one pair. 컬레. This is not 달라와. Not 한 이사
The
컬레.
set.
Set
Pair.
컬레.
Okay.
It's very typical. When you counting the shoes, we using the 컬레.
And then when you're counting, you use the word 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, like that.
Yes. First, second, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 예, 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯.
How is that? Okay. All right. Thank you.
This is
Now,
a. Oh, this is.
is 82 now.
예.
82번
2번. 예.
문제입니다.
예.
82번 문제입니다. We're not using the 하나 동사, right? In the numbers. Anyway, next one. 1번. 구도가 세 글레 있습니다.
예, 있습니다.
오케이. 2번. 구도가 네 글레 있습니다. 3번. 구도가 다섯 교래 있습니다. 4번. 구두가 여섯 컬레 있습니다.
정답은
정답은 4.
4. 자,
하나, 둘, 셋. 하나, 둘, 셋.
하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟, 아홉. 아홉, 열,
요 is 10.
텐, yes. Could you read?
하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟,
여덟.
Yodel, 아홉, 열.
But This is a typical, when you modify something, become a, what is that?
Han.
Adjective, modify. 한, this is, 하나 is a,
눈.
예. 하나 is a, change the, 한 마리, 한 컬레, 한 명, like that, change it like that.
한명 is one person.
One person,
한콜 is one pair.
Yes.
한 마리, what is one animal?
Animal. When you, 하나에서 둘. 둘, this is 둘, but this is change the 두
동물.
마리, 두 컬레, 두명 like that. So what I mean, the 받침 is a removed. This is a n is a
Added.
added. 또 very difficult. 세, this is three. This 받침 is a removed in this case. 세 마리, 세 컬레, 세 명, like that.
So, three animals, three pairs, and three person.
Yes, you're right. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟, 아홉, 열. But when you modify, it become an adjective. Modify means this noun, this. The modifies 한, 둘 있어 두, 셋 있어 셋, 넷 있어 받침 있어 remove again. 넷 있어 네 마리, 네 컬레, 네 명, like that. 뭐 다섯 있어 다섯 있어 받침 있어 not remove
Why not?
I don't know. 다섯 있어.
And because it's two syllables?
I don't know. I'll check it out, but I don't know exactly. 다섯 마리, we select 다섯 마리. 너 받침 있어, 나 remove 더 뜻이요.
I'm just concluding because it's two
Syllable?
syllables. No, not really. 다섯.
Maybe. From here 있어, 받침 있어, 나 remove 더.
Because I think there are two syllables.
Maybe this. From here 받침 있어 난 리무브 더 다섯 여섯 일곱 여덟 아홉 열어
But Hana is two
어
syllables.
yes just irregular. You understand? Very difficult. This
Yes.
why 세 컬레.
Secole.
This is a
세
네
네컬레.
This is a
It's five.
Could you read?
하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯? 다섯.
다섯 컬레.
다섯 걸레.
This one is
여섯.
여섯.
Six. 여섯 카, 뭐래?
대.
자리야. 네. 여섯 대 있습니다.
The when you counting the some kind of machine is a 대. 대. Very difficult. 여섯 대. In 자동차 and some tool machine 대. 여섯 대. 여섯 six 대. 여섯 대. 뭐 some machine 자동 some like the tools. Okay, 돼.
Yes, 85 is 9, 아홉, 아홉.
Could you read?
자동차가 아홉 대 있습니다.
돼. The collar is some pair, some machine, and then some transportation. This kind of thing is a 대. I hope that this one.
Opio is 네. Where is it? It's the 2번, right? 오피오가 내장 있습니다. 장
장이 있어. Flat one, flat.
paper?
Paper like the flat. 네, 자. Sorry. 그 anyway, 너 장이 있어. A little bit flat, like a paper style. 장, flat. this is a
Interesting.
indistinct. 장 is a flat.
Something flat and thin, maybe.
But it's very confusing about that. But you have to memorize it. No one said that 우표 is a 내 컬레 있습니다. No one said that. 너 우표가 내대 있습니다. No one said like that. Always Korean people is without any fail. 우표가 내장 있습니다. 내 장.
Yeah, I need four
장.
stamp.
예.
오표가 내장 있습니다.
너 자동차가 아홉 대 있습니다.
How many cars do you have? And then you have three cars. How would you answer that one?
자동차가 세대 있습니다.
네.
세 대.
세.
메모라이즈 대. 컬레. 장 있어, 띤 앤드 페이퍼 스타일.
Okay. Now we move on to 87. 벌써 17번 문제입니다.
Yes.
This is 5. Is it useful?
우표가
우표가 6장 있습니다.
다섯,
아니, 5장 있습니다.
five, 다섯 장 있습니다.
5장 있습니다. It's number 1. 1번. 정답은 1번. 5장 있습니다.
Yes. So key point is we make this kind of some counting, and then one and until net is a받침 is removed. So
until
하나,
five.
한 마리, 두, 세, 네. But from here to same 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟, 아홉, 열. This is
This 88 is 88번 문제입니다.
88번 문제입니다.
It's television. This is five. 다섯.
Could you read?
1번 텔레비전이 다섯 대 있습니다.
The because of the kind of
Machine.
machine or some very big one. The
You're right. During the examination, there's no translation of English or even the Korean, just pure Korean.
yes, that's why.
Next one.
This is
89. 89 is 89번 문제입니다. So I heard that building is
How many stories building?
There are four.
Four.
네.
This is a very difficult.
Jung is floor in Korean. Jung.
하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟. But
네.
no, not 네. 진짜 일, 이,
사.
삼,
사.
사,
사장.
오, 육, 칠,
팔.
팔, 구,
십.
십. So even English is so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, yeah.
First, second, third, like that.
First floor, second floor.
Yes. But sometimes we're using this one. Sometimes we're using this one when we're counting.
Oh, so this would be.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It's a fourth. 3번. 정답은 3번입니다. 사총 자레 군몰입니다.
When you counting the some the flowers and the stories, we using this one 사. Not 네 층짜리 사 사층. Confused. Why we when you counting something? Why I will check it out. Why sometimes why using this one? Sometimes using this one. When you counting this one, even English is not. Three store building. Second, this is the third floor like that. Am I right? Sometimes a three story building. They are changing each other.
Yeah, I have some question. What's the meaning of jung chari?
When you 3층
jung chari.
층이
jung is floor.
Floor, yeah.
Chari is.
자리 자리 is.
jung chari.
자리 자리 자리. 이큐발란트. 이큐발란트. 아, 너 자리 있어. 이큐발란트. 그래서 자리 이큐발란트.
Can you type 장자리?
어? 잠자리?
장 중 floor.
밤날. This is 3층짜리 있어. 1, 2, 3, 4. 어. 또 anyway.
If you remove the sum.
짜리 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 아 짜리 is typical. This one is a little bit difficult. 짜리 I will explain a little bit. 짜리 짜리
maybe whole floor. Okay, sorry. So our answer is what was the question? How many floors are there? So there are four.
그줄이
3번 4층짜리 군몰입니다.
자, 1층,
1층,
2층,
2층,
3층,
3층,
4층,
4층.
No 하나층, 둘층, 셋층, 넷층. No cell like that.
So it's
1층, 2층, 3층, 4층. Next time I will explain about this one. When we use this one, and then when we use this one, when we counting that one.
Okay. Let's take the last number 90, and that is 90번 문제입니다. So these are cups, and we are going to use 잔
yes.
for counting.
Yes.
Okay. So these are five. So it's 5잔, right?
네, 구절이.
So 1번 커피가 다섯 잔 있습니다.
You're right. 다섯. Using 다섯 this one.
Oh. I realize something that if you're going to read Korean, it's like 커피가 다섯 잔 있습니다. I mean, how you is it like? That? Oh, anyway. I mean, what I'm trying to say is. I don't know where to stop if I'm reading some Korean sentences.
Oh, there are space there. No, not really. 커피가 there are space there. 다섯 잔 space 있습니다.
Like for example, in the EBS topic, 고용호가지. This one word.
Yes.
Okay. And then the other one is 한국어 노량
능력.
시험. This is also one word.
너
노력.
한국어 있어.
One word.
능력 있어. One word. 시험 있어. Get together.
Yeah.
Front desk. More like that.
Alright. Thank you.
So quite a difficult things, but
more exciting.
Korean is a little bit. Maybe why Korean language is so counting is not same. Everything is a little different. But you have to memorize because no every Korean people is 커피가 다섯 대 있습니다. No one said like that. Oh, who is that? How can you say like that? 커피가 다섯 컬레 있습니다. Oh, what is that like that? So when you something in drink, 잔. When you counting the some floor, 층. When you kind of machine is a 대. Some is a little bit thin and then what is that? The
paper
is a 장. The car is a 대. Some two pair is a 컬레 like that. Especially some the shoes, So even if it's a little bit complicated, we have to memorize this one. Yes. Okay. Okay, you
Oh,
understand?
yes, thank you so much.
So today is
It's from
fin
81
to
to 90.
add 90, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.